Hi, how you doing, everyone? It's me, Casey Games here, and welcome back to Pokemon Fire Red playthrough. Remember, it's not a Nuzlocke, just still a regular playthrough. Now here we are, in front of Rock Tunnel, I believe it's called, and here we are right now by the Pokemon Center, which I'm gonna go inside, because you know why? I feel like. Because I said so, that's where we're going in here. I don't even think I need to heal my pokes, but I'm doing it anyway. I forgot what our team is, I kinda need to check that. Yeah, it's been like a couple weeks, guys, because remember I did that big bulk recording session that one weekend, and that was fun. No, I clicked up. Alrighty. I'm talking like Shadow Chaotic again. Alright, we have red. Okay, I did not do any training once again, or else I would know what they are. Okay, now right here we have Red at level 20 with Tackle, Sand Attack, okay, whatever. And then we have Baku at level 19 with Tackle, Cut, Quick Attack, and Hyper Fang. Then we have Rocky Jr. at level 21 with Magnitude, Self-Destruct, Rock Throw, and Rock Tomb. Then we have Batman at level 15 with Leech Life, Astonish, and Supersonic. Then we have Irgo at level 20 with Tackle, Poison Powder, Leech Seed, and Vine Whip. Then we have Beastie Boy at level 20 with Splash, Tackle, and Bite. Now that's all. That's all of our pokes. It's all of them. It's all the pokes. All the pokes are here. All of the pokes are super spicy. All of them are super spicy. All of them are spicy. Sci-pi-sci. Alrighty, wait a second. I'm actually gonna go back to the previous place and buy repels, because that's gonna be super useful, and I'm gonna keep it all on film. You know why? Because I said so. That's gonna be the theme of this episode. Because I said so. You know why we're doing this? Because I burped. Because I said so. Wait a second. This is a Pokeball? Burn Heal? Look at that. No, you suck. Ha 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 ha! Bring it on! Oh boy, man, I'm gonna bring it on a lot. Hey, your beard changed! Oh, by the way, I would like to do a shout-out thing. I'm not paid or anything, because why would they? That'd be a stupid decision. We have 13 subscribers, I mean, look at that. Two of them are me. Okay, it's Haichus. You probably have heard of them before, but they're Japanese candy that were recently imported to the U.S. for just comical use. And they're the most delicious candy ever. They like gum. They're like gum, like strawberry gum in your mouth. And then it like slowly changes. And then it's not gum anymore. And you could swallow it. It's super weird. I don't know what it is. It's Haichus. They're super good. You get them for like a dollar at Five Below. That's the only place I know of that you can buy them. Five Below. Alrighty, level 21. That's pretty spicy if I do so myself. Been only 3 minutes. It feels like way shorter than that. Gotta change Pokemon. No. Don't wanna. You ask me now? No. Don't wanna. Vine Whip. Whips your vines. Okay, now guys. I would like to say something right now. This episode right here. This is gonna be the last episode. But of course you already know that because of the title. Now you're wondering, whoa, you're not even close to the end yet. You only have, like, what, 4 gym badges? Well, you'd be right. I don't know about the number, but it's probably, like, 4 or something. But, I'm getting super bored of this series. This series is just going on for what seems way too long, and the controls are stupid. I don't like it. And I'm not really liking this game. And I started this channel to have fun, and I'm not going to play a game I don't like, do I? Are you guys going to make me do that? Because I'm not going to, either way. So, if you would like, suggest any other games, like, on the GBA, or just general games to have fun, that could be played on a tablet and are free. Well, of course, they don't have to be free, because I do have a little bit of money. I have $2. So, as long as they're not over $2, I could probably buy it. Or, of course, they're on my PS Vita as well. I'm doing an upcoming Undertale series, which is going to be fun, coming out on Tuesday to replace the Minecraft. Maybe I can even do another Minecraft series on today. Like, start up a new one. Maybe I can do one with Caleb. Okay, well, anyway, we need to go to the thing. XX Kraken XX. Actually, he wanted me so badly to start up a new thing, which I'm wondering, I'm sort of deciding whether or not. Okay, here's my plan. I'm going to have Mondays still be the Pokemon X days, right? Stay with me. I'm gonna have Pokemon X day on Mondays, then Tuesdays I'm planning on playing Undertale, And then Wednesdays, the series is on Wednesdays, of course, you know. But this series is ending because this is the last episode. So next week, I was kind of wondering, maybe, hey, I should move that Broken Lens stuff to the Broken Lens series on over to here. Move that Broken Lens over to here. And then on Friday, me and XX Crack and XX can do some stuff. Like make a new world and stuff like that, you know? Yeah, sounds like a good plan. I think it sounds like an amazing plan, actually. I don't even know where I came from, actually. I hope I'm going the correct path. But knowing me, this probably is not the correct path. Over here, right? And then it just be tree. Yeah, tree. Well, if that plan sounds right to you guys, if I remember, I'll go ahead and pop up the schedule on screen and you guys can see. I might switch the Undertale and Broken Lens stuff around, like put Broken Lens on Wednesday, on Tuesday, and then Undertale on Wednesday, because that's how I had my Minecraft schedule before. So I might change it to that, but I like the schedule how it is now. Pokemon, Undertale, what? Pokemon, Undertale, then Broken Lens, then Monument Valley, Forgotten Shores, and then that series is coming to a close soon too. I don't know what I'm going to play there. It's just all kinds of funness. All kinds of fun. Actually, what should I play there? You guys can recommend something for me to play after Monument Valley's over. Because that's going to be over pretty soon. I think, like, two more episodes maybe out of me. Maybe I'll just make, like, a list of games I want to play and see if I can play them. That'd be fun, right? Yeah. I know a lot of YouTubers do that. Anyway, you're done for the count, Meowth. Now, because this is the finale, I wanted to do something special. And you know what that special thing is? You want to know what that special thing is? Well, I'm not going to tell you until we get there, okay? Okay. Well, what my plan is to do something awesome. And that awesome thing is very awesome, indeed. And that is to make it through this tunnel. I know, right? We couldn't do it before. Why could we do it now? I don't know. But now I got repels. Got 20 repels. That should be enough. And if it's not, you know what? I'm quitting. If 20 is not enough, I am straight up quitting. Okay, I need to. Why'd that happen? I didn't even move that way. See, that's why I'm ending this series, because it's so frustrating when I go opposite directions of what I wanted to. Now, a good way to do this is hug the walls. It's a strategy that I have been accumbed to. Is that a word? Is that a word? Accumbered? It's accumbered. Oh, you're a guy. Okay. It's a rock. This way. Okay, wait. That was just like a little island thing. What's up this way? Repulse effect wore off. Man, it doesn't give you the prompt. I don't like that. It takes forever to do a thing. Especially unless you don't have max repels. Oh, down. We found this, right? Fun this last time. Can I break this rock? Is that a thing I can do? Yeah, I actually can't. Can't smash rock. I don't see why I'd need to smash rock. Alrighty. I'm just hugging the walls here. Also, this video doesn't get, or these types of videos, Pokemon, Fire Red. Oh. I draw illustration to Pokemon when I'm home. Okay. Well, this series doesn't usually get too many views anyway, so why keep it? If it's not getting views, you guys don't like it, then I won't watch it. I won't play it. So that's why this is the end. Can I run? I want to run. I'm bored of this. I should have ended it last time. As long as we get past 10 minutes, I'll be fine. You know, maybe even after this battle, I'll end it. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to do that. But of course, you guys will know, but I won't. Know exactly how long this video is, but you guys will. Pretty spicy, right? Yeah, pretty spicy. Alright, okay. I also wanted to say something. I got these two excellent games today. Tearaway for the PlayStation Vita, which is from the creators of Little Big Planet. And I also have Need for Speed Most Wanted, which is not really a game that is YouTuber-friendly. I also have these two other games that are also not YouTuber-friendly, but it's Soul Sacrifice for the PS Vita and Sword Art Online Lost Song for the Vita as well. So if you guys want me to play those songs, Now if you guys want to play those games, just give me a shout and I'll play them. I really want to play Tearaway on this series, Tearaway and Undertale. So maybe after Monument Valley ends, I can do that. And you're down for the count, yes. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm already starting up really fun ideas for scheduling and stuff. But it's a slowpoke, so I'm putting out of your go, of course. I've been like only half paying attention, and I defeated it. Also, this game is way too easy. I know I've been having a lot of trouble, but if you look at it, that thing was level 25, and I'm level 21, and I just took it out. Wee, I'm exhausted. Why are you exhausted? Your Pokemon died. Okay, well, guys, remember I had to say I ended after this, that thing. I'll see you guys next time. Oh, signing out for the last time of this series, Pokemon Fire Red, you will not be missed. I hated you almost entirely. And see you guys next time. Bye-bye.